It's never good to kill the family member of a serial killer.